Look, Benson, I know we normally don't have very good excuses for why we don't do stuff, but we definitely have a good one this time. That right there?